See the mic's working. ANG at Fallen Angel 510 here with a Trill Talk Reactions. We've been trying to get this going for weeks. Grinder Games is here. We're both shirtless because we always working out. So we got to show all the chocolate and the caramel. I'm the star of the show because I have all the enthusiasm. And we're going to get right into it and start going through some of my favorite little channels that I have saved on the side and see what we can find. So we're gonna start here. All right. Let's see if we can get this going. Was that me? That was me. She would have died with you because you would have just left her.
It's okay.
You play Minecraft all the time.
It's okay.
And you still would have left her. You still would have left her.
You say you never care about anything.
All right, let's see what else we got. Are we going to do this? You want to do that one? All right, I guess we're doing this one.
Do you, Princess B, Netflix. Take this man to be your
husband. Oh, okay, this is something else. Let's see.
What you're about to hear is the most dramatic thing you ever heard in your whole life. Have you know Captain Snowball?
Yes, we do.
And here we go.
My name is Daisy, and I really gotta talk to him. I don't mean to sound dramatic, but a poor, defenseless animal needs saving. I need Captain Snowball for top secret rescue.
All right, well, I gotta go. But nice meeting you. What was it again?
Okay, you don't listen. It's Daisy.
Whatever. Okay, I got to get the dude to get the stuff to do the things. Bye bye. It's snow time, baby.
Is he okay?
Not in any way, no.
Oh no.
Hello, citizens.
Who is that?
I'm Captain Snowball.
Let's free that tiger.
But die trying.
I mean,
we might. Probably you.
Huh?
You're wearing a bright suit. Everyone's gonna notice you. I'll be fine.
That was a Daisy trailer. Uh-oh. The Prodigy. Are they talking about me?
Did you really just say that? nurturing genius.
He's our little prodigy.
Miles isn't wired like other kids.
Why is he smarter than you? Off the charts. Any like three?
I don't have an exact score, but it'll be very high.
Annie ain't even scared of bugs.
You're scared of bugs.
Uh-oh, Emily Rose is one of my favorites.
What's wrong with me? Miles is having a very difficult time making friends. I want you to tell me everything that you remember.
I don't remember anything.
Miles' brain is extremely well developed. He may need a specialist.
You must be Miles.
Oh, I like that. Why was his eye like that?
Miles is dangerous.
I don't feel safe with him in the house.
Oh my God. He's so different now. I feel like I don't know him.
Mommy? Will you always love me? No matter what I do.
Uh-oh.
Ow, I broke my leg.
What is he gonna do? I don't know. That's one of them crazy white kid movies. That's crazy. Let's see what else we got. We got a few minutes left.
I broke my leg.
Oh, no. Not a Happy Death Day Part 2.
Captain Marvel.
That's a preview spot.
No, kid who would be king.
That's trailer 2. Okay, let's do it.
Alex, you're gonna be late.
Okay.
Tom.
Here.
Thanks, Mom.
This is like that Kingsman or something.
A land is only as good as its leaders.
Somebody help me!
Hey, leave him alone.
A true king is brave and noble.
Don't be a hero. I'm the king around here.
You have more battles yet to fight.
That's how the police don't beat to you and Zuo.
Now, you must choose. All right. What do you stand for?
I hear a cool narration voice.
Of course you were found.
And a sword.
It's written on the guard. Put it into Google Translate. It means Sword of Arthur. What if you're the only person who could have pulled that sword out? What if it's Excalibur?
Ah, finally. Follow me.
I am Merlin.
I thought Merlin was supposed to be an old man.
An ingenious disguise, don't you think?
In 4 days, the dark sorcerer Morgana will take over the world.
Awaken my worries.
And I'm supposed to stop her. That's ridiculous. There's your sword back, and good luck with everything.
You're a king, Alexander. The sword chose you.
Why would we help you?
Because you're the strongest people I know. You're my knights, and this is the round table. Quick, Bettis, lift up the flaps.
Oh my God, you're such a nerd.
This is destiny. It's just like in every story we ever read. Luke Skywalker, Harry Potter, something
magic.
Amazing happens. And they find out they're descended from magical families.
Magic.
Mum, don't freak out, okay?
Who will join us? This is the best and the worst thing that's ever happened.
All hail the once and future king.
Please don't. It's embarrassing.
You ain't even got no reaction to it in the reaction video. It's alright to me. I'm the star of the fam. That's video one, folks. Tune in next time. At FallNinja510, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, SoundCloud, everywhere. Hit that subscribe button, please. At Grinder Games, at GRENDER Games with a Z on Instagram and YouTube. Subscribe and follow him also.